Hey there, and welcome back to Murder Fuck the Game. Here we go. Time for me to... Oh, no, I'm not quitting. I'm going on. Resume. Resume. Know your enemy. Okay, they've got blood and guts, and I can actually extract them from a body like a surgeon, like a precise surgeon. Here we go. He's talking to me. Oh, hello, Spaghetti.
I am Vega.
You dropped it all over. Hello, Vega. Mars.
After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that
yeah.
You can activate optional challenges that when completed...
You're not letting me move yet. I'm getting angry already.
At an accelerated pace.
A tracking component to my... Okay, I gotcha. Thank you, Vega. A mission challenge, I gotcha. I can get more weapon upgrade points by completing a challenge. Alright, I'll take your challenge. Let's go now. Anyone home? Oh, hey, what's up? Fuck you. Oh, and you. You're a beautiful one, aren't ya? Oh, there's more of them. I shouldn't waste all my shotgun shells. Probably not. That's probably a bad idea. Oh, you're alive. Hold on. Where are you? I'll go to the mission in a moment. Hold on. Alright. What now? Oh, hey there. Okay, let's change over to my handgun. And I don't mean my very erect... Anyway, let's go over here now. Non-operational. Uh-oh. Can I rip through? Rip and tear! See? I promise you, I'm sober right now, probably. Get out of my way! No! You don't know how much I'm enjoying what I'm doing right now. I will become a professional. A consummate professional. Hey! Firebombs! No! You know, right now, I'm actually listening to music on my phone. A very interesting little hate band singing about cyanide. I was like, you know what? I'm gonna listen to music that makes me wanna, you know, murder. A little bit like the soundtrack for Devil May Cry, the reboot. I like that one too. Man, look at you! You're bony!
What will be your final moments
yeah,
in this world?
Whatever, lady.
All the rumors, the human sacrifices.
Man.
The help.
You look like an alien from XCOM.
It's all true.
No wonder you're being a fuckhead here.
My sisters and brothers.
No one wanted to, you know,
you will be the
consummate
first.
With you.
You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new.
All right, yeah.
That they create
heretical
for
cult.
Us.
I'm a fan of 40K. I will purge the fuck
now.
Out of you. All right. What now? Can I get out of here? Do you want me to get out of here? I can't gain access over here. I'll have to go back then. All right, let's go. I'll follow my mission objective. Oh, hello. Download. Area scanning technology unlocked. I've got technology. Cool. Oh, look at that. Three-dimensional, kind of. All right, let's get on through now. Can I do it now? I can't. All right, all right, all right. I keep getting harder and they keep getting deader. What's over here? Shells, yeah. Oh, hello. No. I want nothing of what you're serving me. You're gonna die, okay?
My sisters and brothers.
He's coming at me now. Oh! There's a lot of you. You dirty fucking cultists. Come here. There we are. You know, I was once a person's child. Now, I am a machine, an instrument of destruction. All right, let's go. More armor? I don't need more armor, do I?
Oh, hello there, my little friend. Ah, yeah. You're dead. Another one. Another one. You just played yourself. Congratulations.
And what will be your final...
Sweet memes are made of these. Who am I to? Anyway, let's go over here now. Can I go over here? Can I open it? Yeah, I can.
RIP! Yeah!
Oh, hello there again! Ooh. One engineer. Oh, we're in a room, aren't we? We're in a room!
It angers me!
Okay. That worked out. There's another one gone. You're dead. Ah! Need to watch out for engineers. I know that much. Oh, can't let them get me.
Whoa! Whoa! Bobby!
Get the fuck out of here. I'll tell you what. All of you can lick my nuts.
Oh, that's so cool.
Oh, shit. Nearly got me. Ah! Get out of here. No, no, no. You're a bad man.
You're a real bad man. Oh, yeah. This is good.
I'm just having a good time shooting my pistol. Punching things out. Yeah. It's a few more. Got him. Okay. Oh, you're not dead yet? Whoa. Aren't you durable? Not that durable, motherfucker. Okay, they were hitting each other for a moment. Quit hitting yourself. Alright, out of here. Keep on moving. I know there's more of you. Hold on, I'm getting some ammo. Some amaru.
Amaru!
Yeah! I can jump up and do that. I got the skills, babe. Woo! Bam! More ammo? What do you have for me? Nothing? Okay, you're dead. You're very- Oh, what's that? Entry acquired. Area locked down. I gotta kill everything here. Very well, I shall. I'm trying to hit that. They got him. Opened up. Lockdown disengaged. Okay. Oh, what are you?
Oh! Here we go!
You know? Sometimes you just gotta cut through the hard things in life, you know? The chainsaw is a specialized melee weapon that is accessed by pressing G. Using the chainsaw requires fuel. The bigger the demon, the more you need. Cutting apart a demon with a chainsaw will always drop a surplus of ammunition. It will cost 1, 3, or 5 fuel to kill a demon depending on the size. Upgrading your ammo capacity with Argent Cells will also increase your fuel capacity. Hey, hey. Okay. G. A specialized melee weapon. Alright. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I got that going on for me. Look around real quick. Anything over here? Nope.
Hello.
Uh-oh, hold on. You're a real bad one. Oh my. Greetings. Alright. Oh, you weren't kidding about that. Damn. No, 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 no. Come on. You did not want to die. Oh boy. Watch out. Watch out, me. Hold on. Trying to... get some health back. I messed up a little bit. I messed up. I know. I acknowledge my fault right now. Doesn't matter. None of you will be alive to recall them anyway. The pacing, man, makes me feel wired and awake. What a good way to start my morning, right? I mean, it's early in the morning here, and here I am brutalizing everything. Oh, challenge completed. Cool.
Very cool.
Oh, no! Murder! Okay. Arsenal. The arsenal tab shows your available weapons and mods. On this screen, you can spend weapon upgrade points. Alright. Let me plug a thing back in. Okay, here we go. Weapon masteries. I could shotgun. Yeah, what about over here? Efficiency, quick recovery, lightweight, full speed. Okay. Why not that one? I'll take it. I'm one agile person, I would assume. Hold on, hold on. There.
All right.
Denied. You deny me? I deny you. Hold on. I need but a moment. I'm gonna look around real quick. I bet we'll find it on a dead body, as we often do. Can't go over here. What about over there? Nope. Can't. What's over there? Ah, here we go. Oh, hello, fuel. Oh, can I go in here? Is that like a thing? Oh yeah, hey, what's up? Can I... Are you gonna kill me in here? I don't know, actually. Ah! Ah! Frightened me, okay. No, I'm good, though. More shotgun shells, cool. Close quarters. Oh, no, 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 no! Ah! Didn't mean to do that. Oh! Who in the fuck? I'll scream at you, too. Ah! See? I could do it, too. Alright, gotta get up in their face if I wanna make it count. Another upgrade point, cool. That didn't take long at all. More armor, more fuel.
Would you like to get chainsawed?
No, I'm probably not. Oh, I maxed out on fuel. I can hear them crawling, trying to get to me. Yellow security limits. Okay. We did a thing. I did a thing. Rip and tear again.
Oh, hello there! Yeah. It's me, Hans!
Oh, yeah? Okay. The Gordon nest. I gotta get that. Okay. I could do that. Give me that heart. All right, I'm moving away. Moving away. Hold on. I need to make sure that I'm not getting overwhelmed right now. Give me a moment. Give me a moment. And boom. Okay. Hello. And out. Cracked away. You're dead. Fuck you. No, 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 no. And you hit your own friend. That's why you're a piece of shit. That's why you're not human. That's why you're not amazing like me. I am the epitome of what you would like to be as a human. Just, you know, me. Oh, fuck. Okay, let's kill that one too. Gotta keep on getting health. Uh-oh. I haven't gotten any yet. I haven't gotten any yet. Maybe there. Yeah, there we go. Oh! Oh! He's bringing the fight on! The fight's over. Man, that was as boring as the Pacquiao Mayweather fight. Ooh, let's dance around. Ooh, let's play by the points. That's actually an indicative problem of the entire boxing sport as an industry. You know, if you can game the rules and win by points, that's not fascinating. That's why the UFC is doing better. The amount of corruption in that entire scene is astounding. And I love boxing, or I did. Man, I'm telling you, we're not gonna see. I mean, to be fair, there's a lot of incredible fights, but they just lack the stardom to really, or fighters, I should say. But they lack the stardom to really, you know, get in there.
Get in there!
Get in there, son! I had a friend who would tell his friend, you know, when he was talking about his friend potentially engaging in coitus, he would say, get in there! And so he would want that friend to picture him in midst of coitus, to picture his face just going, get in there! We are a supportive group of friends. That we are. That we are! Oh, shit. Let's go over here. There we go. That's what I needed. More health. Okay.
Gun the shotgun!
Boop. Boom. Boom. That's one dead. Oh, got you. Woo! Got him. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Don't do it. You fucked me. You fucked me. I fuck you. Hold on, hold on, hold on. There we go. Got him. Here's another one. And he's dead. All right. What do you want? What do you want from me, huh? Well, you get nothing. You're like a merchant at a market. I fuck you. Before you try to financially fuck me. Anyway, let's go over here. There's some shotgun shells. Beautiful. Oh, hey, what's up? Oh, my. Make me want to play the Cranberry song. Anyway, go over here before I start playing zombies or singing it aloud. Let me in. Is it coming? Probably. Okay, hold on. Trying to make sure that I got everything I need right now. Oh, okay, I'm good. Watch something come at me. I don't know if it will happen. Hopefully it won't happen, but anyway, here I am. Here comes me. Big man on campus right now. Oh. He's dead. You're crawling. You're guiding me. I assume you're guiding me. Oh, hello. All right. Gonna upgrade other things? Probably not right now. Hold on. That'll work. Do I need to equip them or what? Hold on. Okay, charged burst. I kind of want to try that out. I do have explosive shot. I can upgrade either one, rapid fire. Okay. The loading time. Speedy recovery. We'll try that out. We can get a lot of that. I can dig it. All right, cool. How do I rotate him? Hold on. Fully mod it. Oh, R. Sweet. Okay. So that's how you do it. All right. I know eventually they're going to get me. They're going to knock me out, champ. But now I'm feeling okay. Oh, oh my. Don't you wake up on me. I knew it! Fuck you! Predictable. Let me reiterate that word. Predictable. Woo! Hold on. They did some damage to me. They did some damage to me, I said. Where's my health? I need it. Do I get any? Not right now, apparently. Alright. I love how I keep trying to reload. No point in trying to do that. Hold on. I got what? Oh shit, what is that? Yeah, let go, bro. Your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UFC. Oh. What's up? although recently superseded by the plasma rifle as a UAC standard issue weapon, the heavy assault rifle... Oh, hold on. Gotta go back real quick. The heavy assault rifle is still in widespread use due to its dependable mechanical firing mechanism, high accuracy, long range, and an abundant supply of ammunition. Oh my. Oh my. The weapon will. I can dig it. More armor. More health again.
Ah, make me feel good.
Blood pressure elevated. Alright. Can I aim it? Nope. I can only do my thing right now. It's pretty accurate though, so it should be fine. Open airlock. We're going back out. Oh, you motherfuck. No. Woo. Oh, you're still alive. Fuck. Got him. Oh, you got your own friend? Cool. Oh, there is a lot of ammo for it. Sweet. Oh, I'm digging it. Oh, dude, I like it. It's very accurate. Low ammo. No! Don't do that to me. Don't do that to me. Hold on. Woo. Okay, got him. And you didn't do shit, son. You didn't do shit. Hold on. Ah. Crack. Satisfying. Like when you're eating pancakes. You're probably like, what type of pancakes are you eating, Surreal? Bone cakes is more. Anyway, you get my point. I'm in a violent mood, all right? Ooh, curb stomp. I didn't know you could do that. Now I know. I've learned. I've gained knowledge. I'm now a better man for it. Oh! Oh! Oh, okay. That's how that works. Anyway, I need explosions right now. Oh, shit. Fuck off. Fuck off. Didn't mean to go down that route. Anyway. No. Hold on. Let me. Oh, man. They're fucking me right now. I couldn't jump up. Thank you. Oh, no. There's so many of you. What happened? Where did all you come from? I don't have a lot of ammo left. Okay, I need help for later. Oh, later. Okay. More healing for me. Look at that. That's actually kind of crazy. Low on ammo on that front, too. Oh, man. Oh, no. Okay, let's move. Can't keep on going down that route. Need more health again. All right, I'm gonna keep on moving for now. I'll come back later. Hold on. I'll be back. All right, explosions are over here. No, I can't let them get me like that. I can't let them get me down. There we go. Fucked. Fucked. You're about to get fucked. Okay, got him too. Gotta move again. Oh! No. Dodge. Serpentine. Heisman. Okay, here we go. Ooh. Beautiful, beautiful. Oh, what about you? What about you? Losing armor, losing armor. A lot of it. Oh, no. He's right by me. Ah. Move. Okay, you're dead. More shotgun shells. Cool. Need a shotgun. Got him. Okay. Ah. Fucking hell. Fuck. Not done yet. Not even remotely done. Okay. They're definitely trying to overwhelm me. I have a feeling they're trying to kill me. I keep switching. I keep pressing R to reload. It's a habit, okay? It's a bad habit. I'm trying to break it. It's a terrible fucking habit. Oh. Okay. Whoa. Okay, they got me again. Let me figure this out real quick. I'm going to think about it. All right, I'm dwelling. What is over here? What the fuck is that? Can I eat it? Whoa. I'm berserk.
Oh, yeah. Fucking kill.
Oh, yeah, dude. What's up? Oh, it's beautiful. Anyone left? Did I get them all? Aw. Wish I had that earlier on. That would have made things a little bit convenient. Oh. An ember shuru. Well, I shall fuck with you. All right, there we go. Okay, I need to stop doing that thing where I keep on, All right, we did it. I've made a win. Am I a winner yet? I feel like a winner. Anyone left? More spaghetti. I like to pretend it's all spaghetti they're dropping. Oh. Dude, what happened to you? Oh, he fell. There's an item that I haven't picked up yet. Can I get to it now?
I'm blocking your
the fuck was that?
To the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
You know what? You're not trustworthy. You're a bad man. All right, let's go. I gotta go. It's my job, my prerogative to proceed upon my path right now of the ripping and the tearing. Here's some crazy shit, dude. Oh, fuck. I thought I missed again. I fucked up. Okay, I got him that time. Got him that time. All right, I keep doing that. My bad. There we go. I'm up. Do you need me to go yet? Or am I just going in here? Okay, I'm going in here, maybe. All right, that's kind of weird. Why would I want to go in here? It's kind of safe in there. Kind of lovely. I can dig it. Okay, they want me to climb up. Okay, yeah. Look at me being blind. I'm blinded by my own beauty. By the beauty of what I've done here. All right. I don't want to die. Woo! Ah, more armor. Okay, cool. Oh, there are more of them. Am I hearing more of them? Oh, fuck! Didn't quite get them, did I? No, I didn't. Okay, let's get behind them. Fuck. Come on. Got him. Okay. He's stunned a little bit. One down. Oh, shit. Didn't quite get you. Didn't quite get you. Okay. Oh, that worked out. Apparently, I don't need you right now. Chainsaw's right here. Don't need it. I'll need mac and cheese. What? Cheesy Mac. Cheesy Mac. It's cheese-a-roni. All right. Airlock control. I'm in. Fuck. Okay. There's another one. Okay, here's another one. Another one, another one. One more, and... Fuck. Oh, shit! You had me worried for a moment! I felt... ambushed. I felt like I was cut off from the... whatever. I've got grenades, too. I keep forgetting about that. I have a lot of tools that I haven't used yet. Oh! More ammo. Is that four? I don't have a three yet. That's interesting. Okay, anyway. Blocked. Oh, yeah. Which one do I touch inappropriately again? Was that it? Oh, a codex entry acquired. Security, alright. Let me look around. I should probably look around a little bit more, huh? Probably. There's probably like hidden little areas for secrets and all that. It's very Doom-esque. Very neat. Ah, here we go. Over here. Proceed at your own risk. Hope I have health insurance! Oh my! What a rapscallion! Oof! Ah, dude, really? You're gonna do that to me? I thought we were friends, dude. Alright, get him away. Okay. I need to heal up a little bit more. I don't want to waste my ammo again like I did before. That was a bad fucking plan. Oh no, oh no. Fuck. Damn it. What's in here, Secret area maybe. Oh fuck, what are you? Oh yeah, you, okay. Anyway, what is over here? Can I eat it? What did I pick up? What the fuck is that? An upgrade? Praetor suit token. The Praetor suit tab allows you to upgrade a variety of Praetor suit abilities. Here you can, Okay, environmental resistance over here, equipment system, power up effectiveness, and dexterity. What's over here? Hazard protection. I don't know about that. Maybe one day. Let's go back for a moment. Item awareness. I mean, that's kind of neat. Equipment. Quick charge. No. What about that one? Power surge. That's kind of neat. That'll be kind of handy. Oh, I guess we'll take that for now. Okay, what about over here? I don't got nothing for you. Okay, we got that going on. Are they coming out? Oh, they can still come after me? Oh, shit. Whoa. No, no, no. Get a frag. Get a frag. Okay. Oh, no, 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 no. Fucking hell. I messed up, man. All right, I gotta find a way to... Fuck you. Hold on. I'm gonna dance a little bit. Whoa. Don't do it. Don't do it. Fuck, he's got me. He's got me. No. Finally got him. Man, that was really rough. Can't do that again or I'm gonna lose. I'm gonna have to really learn how to fight him. I know I got quiet. I was like, shit, I don't want to die right now. You can't die. I've got so much more to murder, fuck. I'm learning words. Error. Okay, can't do that. Gotta look around real fast. Can't dilly-dally, but I gotta look around for sure. Okay, nothing in here. Let's go in here now. Oh my, what's in here? Nothing important. Okay, I got my frag back up. I need to keep all my tools in mind. All right, they want me to go in there. Let's keep on looking around real quick. Yeah, can't go in there. Okay, anything down here? Maybe. I'm probably like bypassing little secret areas. I would imagine that I am, but... Oh. Whoa. The Vega Terminal. I'm here.
It's a gift.
Is it? Oh, it is.
Take it. It will give you strength. Help you on your journey. If you can withstand the power surge.
Yeah, dude, for sure. I like fireballs. Okay. My health has gone up. Yeah, definitely. Got a little bit more going on.
It's pure Argent energy just taken into your system. It seems to agree with you. I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you. Vega. Give him what he wants.
Okay.
61,337 UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
Oh.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this. And I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. Huh. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
Alright. Well, gotta go find what's happening. I don't like it. Not one bit. Stop the meltdown. Oh boy. If I'm not fighting more on the way back, then you know what's gonna happen. They're gonna throw some crazy ass shit at me. And I'm gonna be like, oh fuck. Oh fuck, I haven't been in here. Sweet. What's gonna happen for, you know, I don't know. Giant rampaging zooker. Alright, where am I going? Challenge complete, challenge complete, sweet. Okay, I've been in there. Have I been in there? Can I even go in there? Oh shit, yeah, okay, cool. Alright. Oh, hold on. I need to go back over here. Let me go make sure I got all my ammo. Yeah. Everything over here? Yeah. Fully healed up. Let's go back. I didn't think that you would be able to go back. Apparently you can. Okay. I could dig it. I went in there. Can't really play with things over here. Yeah. All right. No doors over here. Just wanted to double check. I'm glad I went back for that stuff, whatever I picked up. Probably ammo or something. I don't know. Anyway, yeah. Right over here. That's where I'm going through. I had a feeling. I had a feeling. Okay. Shotgun. I call shotgun. Here we are. Proceed. Combat. Twofer. All right. That was pretty cool. Thank you for watching. If you would like to see more, well, let me know.